How's it going, everybody? Aloha from Miami, Florida. I'm here at Sun Life Stadium, the home of the BCS National Championship game, where in about 4 hours from this time, it will be number one Notre Dame up against defending national champion Alabama for the BCS National Championship. Joining me now, Mr. Eric Hansen from the South Bend Tribune. You've been covering the three local boys that are playing for Notre Dame. Manti Te'o, obviously, Robbie Toma, Kona Schwenke. This will be Manti's final game in his collegiate career, along with Robbie Toma. The legacy of Manti heading into this game, will it be affected whether or not Notre Dame wins the national championship or not?
Well, I think if they win the national championship, it'll still be sweeter, but Manti's legacy is going to live on whether or not they win or lose this game. And I'll tell you why. He has impacted the younger guys on this team, the recruiting class that's coming in this next year. They talk about Manti. They talk about the bar he set. So I think if you don't see a national championship this year, you're going to see one in the next few years because of Manti.
You know, I was talking to people in the front office of Notre Dame who said that there may not be a player in the history of Notre Dame, the storied history of Notre Dame, that embodies the Fighting Irish spirit more than Manti. Would you agree with something like that?
I would agree because of just who he is on and off the field and the fact that almost single-handedly he started the movement to bring this program back. I mean, obviously he had company, but when he joined this program, it wasn't a very good team and they were really bad on defense. So he took a leap of faith, and I think that's why people will remember Manti so much. He kind of turned them into the teams that Notre Dame used to look like.
And the last thing is the three Hawaii natives, Manti, Robbie, Kona, bringing the Aloha spirit to South Bend. Do you have an understanding of what the Aloha spirit is now because of these three individuals?
I absolutely do. I hope they send more. I hope they have. I know Manti's got a little brother. I don't know about Robbie or Kona, but we love to have more of them. I mean, just meeting the families, not just the kids on the team, but their families. It's amazing. It's like family, and they've made Notre Dame football more of a family.
Appreciate it, Eric. Thank you for joining
us.
Have fun tonight, all right?
All right, take care.
Again, I'm here at Sun Life Stadium, home of the BCS National Championship game. It will be Notre Dame and Alabama. Manti Te'o, Robbie Toma, Kona Schwenke, the three Hawaii natives, all from the North Shore of Oahu, going after that elusive national title. If the Fighting Irish win, it will be their first national title since 1988. Reporting from Miami, Florida, I'm Rob DeMello, KHON2 Sports.